superstars will be at Madison Square Garden next Monday night.
I realize the SmackDown superstars are going to be there, but the big news is all the Raw superstars will be on hand because Monday Night Raw is live from Madison Square Garden next Monday night. Nothing like it.
But either a rash can go away. This man never goes away. He's ubiquitous. He's everywhere. Christian and Benoit set to go one-on-one tonight. And again, the problem solver ever present at the beck and call of Christian.
Yeah, you better watch what you say about Christian. You better keep your words soft and sweeter. The problem solver will come over here and make you eat him. Look at him. Cat charisma. Cool, calm, collected, confident. How anybody can be cool and calm preparing to wrestle Chris Benoit is amazing to me. Well, Benoit's like the walking wounded.
You think you know?
Christian, don't. Uh-oh. We're going to have to. We're going to have to touch it for this match down there at the ring.
Well, there's the Edge is here. I don't know if he's got his chair in his briefcase.
You know what is that? If you want the ringside seat. Ring.
Bell sounds, we're ready to go here. Apparently, Edge joining us here for commentary for this matchup.
Christian Money in the Bank thought he would get you with his presence, JR.
Oh, aren't we lucky?
Yeah, you are.
It takes JR a while to figure out that you were coming over here to join us for commentary.
What can you say? It takes a little while. His cobblehead cuts off the circulation.
Christian trying to focus on that injured left arm of Chris Benoit. And Benoit fighting around the corner and using that head as a weapon. Benoit got 25 stitches removed over his right eye. He had had for a couple of weeks. Hard Irish whip.
Whoa.
Another hip lock. Certainly our guest Edge in the ring with Benoit last week.
Once again, I was ripped off, JR. Once again.
Of course you were. Poor you.
Yeah, poor me. I've been screwed constantly in this company.
Yeah, but things are a little better now that you... This is the famous briefcase right here, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Is this the Money in the Bank briefcase?
I am Mr. Money in the Bank, and finally, I won't be denied any longer.
The World Championship contract is inside this briefcase right now?
Exactly, and it's not my fault that when Chris Benoit was champion, he failed as champion. When I cash this in and face Batista for the title, I won't be a failure.
Come on, tell us, when are you going to do it? When are you going to cash it in?
When I'm damn good enough.
You're mad, isn't you, Jay?
What are you waiting on?
What am I waiting on?
Yeah,
the perfect opportunity.
Okay. Well, Christian has a perfect opportunity here to continue to focus on the left arm of Chris Benoit. Benoit the Hammerlock. Certainly, Tom Gold looming on the outside.
Jer, I may wait until WrestleMania 22 and take my rightful spot in the main event at the biggest show of the year. How's that sound to you?
I like the sound of that personally. I think that'd be great, but how can you have that much patience?
I have to.
It's a great by Benoit knocking down Christian. Benoit not wasting any time. The cover. What a long two count.
Come on, Christian's got to, he's got to capitalize on all of these injuries that Benoit has.
Look, as long as bandaged up. Why does he have those injuries? Because
of
me.
Yes, you. Those stitches in his head, thanks to you and everybody. He's walking wounded.
I took advantage of an injury that he had at WrestleMania 21, and I won the Money in the Bank ladder match, proving that I am king of crunch time.
Oh, I love it. Christian turning the tables on Chris Benoit, exchanging chops. I don't think Chris is going to win any money exchanging chops with Chris Benoit.
That I can vouch for. Chris Benoit, I will admit it, Chris Benoit is tough. There might be no one tougher except for me.
Yeah, let me say, except for you. I mean, because no one has been, I mean, undermined and taken advantage of by this company like you have.
And
but
disrespected.
You persevere.
And disrespected. I own the ladder match, JR. No one has won more ladder matches than me. No one mentions that I'm undefeated at WrestleMania. Do they?
I do.
Do they?
I'll mention it. Edge is undefeated at WrestleMania.
Oh, I agree. I know that. He's 4-0.
4-0.
Now, don't try to suck up
to undermine me? That's impressive.
Right.
I'm not trying to undermine
you. The last few months, he's been out here talking about how unstable you were, how you were pulling your hair out during matches.
And why shouldn't I be unstable? Chris Benoit gets everything handed to him.
Oh, sure, yeah. 18 years he has. You know, it's not 13-0 at WrestleMania like The Undertaker, but 4-0 certainly isn't bad. You got nine more.
Yeah, and I missed two WrestleManias because of a broken neck. You want to talk about paying dues? Look at me.
You brought the dues up. I didn't.
Feel free to slap the hat off anytime you want.
I'm about to. Just like I'll slap Chris Benoit whenever I get the opportunity.
Well, you're conned up with Chris Benoit after he beat you fair and square last week, wearing him out with
listen
a chair.
To me, Jay.
It was absolutely uncalled for, in my opinion.
Listen to me. I've given my body and everything for this company. And continually, you, every week, come out here and disrespect me. Chris Benoit disrespects me. These people disrespect me.
Big time.
I'm sick of
what? And a Tonko's diversion saved Christian from a severe fate there.
That's why Tonko's a problem solver.
Tonko's distraction saving Christian some grief there as Benoit bites right back in this match just like we knew that he would. Look at Christian trying to run to the house.
He's not trying to run anywhere.
It looked like he was trying to straddle that security wall.
Yeah, what's it look
right
like he's doing now?
Look at that. Very good strategy, yeah. Just like I employed last week.
Boy, that was, I gotta give you this.
It was a clinic.
Yes, it was.
On that bad arm, Benoit being punished on the injured arm by Christian. That's good strategy.
And you saw that sign in the audience. They got peep signs all over the place. JR denies everything. He denies that Christian has peeps. He thought you would never win that ladder match.
He denies that I'm Mr. Money in the Bank.
Yes, he does.
Oh, you're the one that named yourself that. I didn't name yourself.
We're just in denial.
With a hammer. Got a slam. Trying to hammerlock slam. Couldn't get it done. Cover. Near fall.
Benoit smart. He pulled the arm out there, but it won't matter. If I get my hands on Chris Benoit, he'll have more than tape and bandages on his arm.
Well, I don't understand. You can rant at me all you want or Benoit, but to turn your back on the fans, who quite frankly,
turn my back on the fans?
Supported you.
Oh, you people have not supported me. You know what? Chris Jericho talks about Taboo Tuesday. Let's go back to Taboo Tuesday when the fans screwed me out of voting for the World Championship match. If Chris Benoit wasn't in the voting, I would have won.
Right.
6% is what I lost that vote by. And I would have beaten Triple H. And right now, I'd be sitting here with this briefcase and the World Championship.
Well, if your aunt was more amply endowed, she'd have been your uncle. But that's not the case.
Boy, listen to
very cute. Guys. Very cute.
And Benoit being punished here. And that's a wide base. The arm barred by Christian. And again, Benoit. Oh, and Lord only knows how sore that son of a gun is.
He claimed Benoit claimed that he's not responsible for your woes. He's lying through us too. And now there's JR over there being sympathetic to Benoit.
You lost the vote. You lost a popular vote.
You have your favorites. I know you do, JR, and I've never been one, and that's fine. Chris Benoit, he can do no wrong in your eyes.
Well, I respect Benoit. That's more than I can say for you than your actions.
Is that a fact? You don't respect me? Once again, disrespected. I said
Benoit, look at that.
He does not want to get
crossface. And Benoit, head of steam here.
Oh,
the Christian passing burn. Christian in big time trouble. Can Benoit capitalize here? Ladies and gentlemen,
yeah, keep your eyes
Benoit
on Benoit.
Is locking eyes. This could get explosive. We've got to take a commercial break.
It ain't over.
We'll be right back.